21st, 1942, the first day of that horrendous winter. A lot of people died, and many people fought. This one person wanted justice. Number 747. The man has lost everything. The Nazis starved his children, sold his crops, and worked him to the bone. Oh, he would have been a great soldier for our regime. If only he played nice and listened to what the heck I had to say. He would have been sold around.
You think this is fair? You think this is fair? How I've been marked by a name and by a number. How this number defines who I am. Do you think this is fair? We are over here agonizing. We are suffering. We are hungry. We are starving. Our kids are ill. They're dying. They're starving. They look like living skeletons. Do you think this is fair? Do you think this is just shameful. My God, how, what has gone to us? Can we please be free? Can we not be defined by a number, but by our names? By our names that was given to us, by our ancestors? Can we be please be free? Can we be free? Can we be free for once? This is not fair.
You are the reason why the Great War started. You deserve everything you have. You're dead to me. You are the enemy. You are nothing.
Take him away.
Now, take him away.
You sound like the bad guy here. But things had to be done. You needed to stop. Or else, you would have started an outbreak. He would have messed up the natural order of the German army. So we sent him to the gas chamber. An example to anyone who ever even thinks of crossing my regime. Let this be a warning. 0074 always wanted to send a message. So I'll send it to you, rebellions, as a warning.
I'm not afraid! I won't go... I will not go down like this! I'm not afraid!
Now as for you, troubling rebellions, you see the end of your ways. Try something, and you end up like him.